thing I really enjoyed about intercalating this year was the opportunity to kind of do something very different, completely different to medicine itself. So I did management and leadership intercalation here at the University of Birmingham, and I really enjoyed kind of being able to look at things on a system level. The NHS on this really big system level, and you know, we had the opportunity to go to board meetings, for example, which was really, really good insight into how things work in the NHS, and I think it's really going to serve us very well in the future, and it opens the eyes to a lot of different opportunities and possibilities. My research project this year was on GP workforce retention, and it was qualitative, so that was interviewing them, looking at reasons why they wanted to leave and how we could make them more willing to stay in the NHS and in general practice itself. I then used the existing literature and then, you know, compared it to my findings and then came up with new information, which is really, really enjoyable actually, just kind of being able to add to the body of evidence that is out there. Often people think of research as, you know, lab-based stuff, but actually a lot of research that needs to be done is this qualitative stuff, which is equally as important. In this management integration, there's a lot of external speakers coming in, talking about the NHS and their experiences and what they've done, some of the projects they've got involved in, which is also a very big plus point of doing this, because you get to see not only what your supervisors are doing, but also what other guys are doing out there in practice. And you see where you could be going in the future, which is really inspiring. On a personal level, it really gives you that kind of fulfillment of being able to kind of see problems in the NHS at a bigger level and also change them and fix them. So, you know, as a doctor, you see one patient, you help them, you treat one patient, you've helped one person, but if you do management leadership, if you do change one thing in the system, you can change thousands of millions of lives. And I think that's one of the really, really big plus points of doing this degree. You've got the rest of your life to be working as a doctor, but this 1 year can really, really improve your career and your life in the future.